guy with the gun.
We'll be right back.